A gruesome discovery today in Dawson County. The Sheriff's Office and GBI investigating after a baby's body was found off Johnson Road around noon today. Investigators believe that child was just 1 or 2 weeks old, and they say it's too soon to know how the child died or whether there's any foul play involved.